Well, police in Hagerstown say a man who was shot multiple times in an alley drove himself to a local police station to get help. The unnamed 20-year-old was then rushed to Meritus Medical Center with life-threatening injuries. Police say the man was shot behind a home less than a mile from that police station. Investigators are now looking for the person who shot him.